Adorama TV presents You Keep Shooting with Bryan Peterson.
So what are we going to do with old Milwaukee, Pringles, rust not enamel spray paint, and some good old pet stain remover? Let's find out. Hi, I'm Bryan Peterson, and you are watching Adorama TV. And I'm the author of Understanding Exposure and Bryan Peterson's Field Guide to Understanding Photography. I am here in a junkyard, and I shouldn't even call it a junkyard. I am here in the most artistic place in the world. That's how I feel about junkyards. They are places for you to mine some phenomenal images. As the gold and silver mines attest, you can get gold and silver out of those mines. Well, as a junkyard attest, you can get some incredible artistic images too. As long as you employ all those wonderful creative techniques that I'm sure you know, but you just need to be reminded that they exist. For example, what we've got here is somebody at some point has bashed into what is an old refrigerated truck that's sitting here in this junkyard, and it's all scratched up here on the edges. And underneath this kind of dull white primer paint is a shiny metal surface. Well, if you know anything about shiny metal, you know that it reflects. Aha, yeah, you're thinking to yourself, that's what that color stuff is for. You darn right. Lo and behold, I take Miss Old Milwaukee here and hold it underneath. Check out the colors now. I'm going to set this up. I'm coming in as parallel as I can with my macro lens, manually focusing. I'm all the way at f/36 here. Holding this in, you can see now the colors. And I'm getting a shutter speed indication of a fifth of a second. The camera's on self-timer, 2-second delay, not gonna touch it, here it goes. Take a look at that first photograph and compare it to the photograph I've already taken without benefit of Old Milwaukee. The difference is pretty remarkable. One is obviously color-filled, the other one is somewhat monochromatic. Let's try the Pringles. We go from red to green now. And while we're at it, rust nut yellow spray paint. Take a look what happens when we do the yellow. And finally, we finish up with a blue plastic can of spray pet stain remover, and take a look at that. So, take a look at all four of those together, and man, have we got color, we've got texture, we've got line, we've got design. We've got fine art here, folks, and it's all done in, of all places, of a junkyard. Until next time, this is Bryan Peterson saying, you keep shooting.
This episode is brought to you by Adorama TV. Visit the Adorama Learning Center, where you'll find photography tips and techniques, links to the gear used in this episode, and related videos. For all the latest photography, video, and computer gear, visit Adorama.com. And the next time you're in New York City, visit our store, located on 18th Street between 5th and 6th Avenue.